Jeffrey, congratulations, an unbelievable game, an unbelievable performance. Just sum up how you're feeling right now.
I've been really amazing, to play like that and just beating Dave Chisnall as well, and I feel really amazing. I played really well, and I don't was 106 up or something like that. The confidence was really there. I played really well. Yeah, I'm really happy with this win. Yeah.
In the final set, when the tension's on, you have an average 116 in that set to win 3-0. To know that you've got the afterburners when you really need them must please you.
It is, if you can play on the 6-7 when that tension is on, and even in the last set, what can you do in the whole tournament? And I'm really feeling confident after this win. 106 average was really great for me, and I'm really happy with that.
Halfway point, your two sets all, but did you feel you should have been in front at that point?
I was thinking about that, I was 2-1 up or something like that, and then after that set, it went 2-2, so I was thinking if I could a little bit more in that set, it could be 3-1, and it went 2-2, then 3-2 up, 3-3, and the last set, that 116 average, amazing.
When Dave took out that 161, did you think this isn't going to be my day?
It was also like a knife is stabbing me in my heart. It felt really like that. And after that, I was thinking, next set, keep on going. I'm playing really well, and that's what I did.
We saw the board was changed after the first two sets. Were you having problems with it as well as Dave?
I don't never have problems with the board. I'm playing, I throw really hard, so I don't have any problems with that. And I could remember that Dave has a couple of bounce outs from the board. So that is his opinion.
When you look at what you've achieved here already, this is your best run in the World Championships. Never gone beyond the last 64. Before, just what does that mean, knowing that you're coming into form at the right time?
It feels really amazing. It's also good for my confidence as well, because I didn't play that well the whole year, or just like the half year. And this tournament is really giving me a little bit more confidence, and I'm feeling really great. Yeah.
We saw the best of you in 2018 on TV when you played some absolutely amazing stuff. How close are you to regaining that kind of form?
Well, like 106 average, I'm really close to that. If I can play like this every game, maybe it will be like a final or even like world champion. We'll see what happens.
With Raymond obviously retiring now, is it important for the likes of yourself, Benito, to really pick up the mantle for Dutch darts and elevate it again?
Well, I think it's good for the Dutch, to be like, if you're playing 106 average, to be the number two of the Netherlands, it's really good for the Dutch sport, and I'm really grateful that I'm being that place as well, maybe looking forward to be the next Raymond van Barneveld. We'll see what happens.
Again, looking at rankings, this is only obviously going to do you good to climb. You've been talked around a while as a top 16 player. Mm. How close are you to achieving that, do you think, and how high do you think you can go in those rankings?
Well, I don't think that I'm on my highest. To be fair, I think I can do a lot more than I'm doing now. I'm just 23 years old, and I'm still learning as well. And we'll see what happens next. I'm just enjoying the sport, enjoying everything what happens to me, and that's what I'm doing.
Jeffrey, it's an absolute pleasure. Thank you very much as always.
Thank you very much.
Jeffrey, just one from me, if that's all right. How does this compare to your run at the World Match Play a couple of years ago now?
I'm really grateful that I can, playing like this every time, and it looks almost the same like the World Match Play, but this is a different tournament. There are a few days off when you're going home as well, and I think this is a little bit different than the World Match Play, but I really like it.
Yeah. Are you going to be spending your Christmas on the board now, or a bit more family time?
No. Family time first, and then the practice board.
Cheers.
Nederlands verder?
Ja, eindelijk.